Christopher Aubrey. Chris Shiflett is best known as the lead guitarist for the rock band Foo Fighters since June 1999, and the punk rock band No Use for a Name, as well as the punk rock cover band Me First and the Gimme Gimmes. He is the younger brother of musician Scott Shiflett. Early life: Shiflett was born in Santa Barbara, California. When Shiflett was 11, he started learning how to play the guitar. He joined his first band by the time he reached the age of 14. The first concert Shiflett attended was a performance by Dio at the Arlington Theatre during the tour for their album Holy Diver. Career: Shiflett was the resident lead guitarist for the San Francisco Bay Area punk rock band No Use for a Name, when a friend announced that Guns N' Roses was auditioning for a guitarist. Shiflett asked his friend to instead get him an audition for the Foo Fighters, that after recording There Is Nothing Left to Lose as a trio held open auditions to hire another guitarist. Dave Grohl said part of his motivation to hire Shiflett was that he had a history in the underground punk scene, including opening for Grohl's former band Scream as bassist of the group Rat Pack. After being hired, Shiflett played on the tour for There Is Nothing Left to Lose, and all subsequent studio albums starting with One by One. Shiflett has noted several times that one of his favorite songs that he plays with the Foo Fighters is All My Life from their fourth studio album One by One. Shiflett has declared that he was afraid of being fired even before he started to play with the band, as previous guitarist Pat Smear had declared interest to rejoin. Seeing an opportunity that he knew he could not pass up, he quickly parted ways with his former band to audition. His departure was abrupt, as No Use for a Name were just about to head out on tour in support of their then-recent album More Betterness. He was replaced by Dave Nassi, who had previously contributed to Suicidal Tendencies lead singer Psycho Mike Muir's solo projects. Shiflett began his music career in another band called Lost Kittens with current members of Sugar Cult. He also currently plays in the punk rock cover band Me First and the Gimme Gimmes, his own side project, Jackson United, as well as Viva Death with his brother Scott. For numerous projects, Shiflett performed under the name Jake Jackson. He is also a member of cover band Chevy Metal with Foo Fighter Taylor Hawkins. He plays songs from classic rock bands such as Black Sabbath, Queen, ZZ Top, and Rolling Stones. Shiflett, after being in cover band Me First and the Gimme Gimmes, has a tattoo on the inside of his bottom lip with the words Gimme Gimme. In 2009, Shiflett played in a band called The Real McCoy, which was founded by Andy McCoy, the guitarist of the former Finnish rock band Hanoi Rocks. The band split up after only 3 gigs. In 2010, Shiflett created a new country-oriented side project, Chris Shiflett and the Dead Peasants, releasing a self-titled album in July. In 2011, Shiflett performed at the 2011 Wisconsin protests in Madison. He also performed at the anti-war rally for the ANSWEA coalition. Shiflett performed at the opening rally at the 1.5-mile march from Hollywood and Vine to Hollywood and Highland, March 19, 2011. In 2013, Shiflett announced he would be releasing a new album from his country project, Chris Shiflett and the Dead Peasants, called All Hat and No Cattle. The album of Hunky Tonk covers and original tracks came out on July 30, 2013 via Side One Dummy Records. Equipment: guitars. Shiflett uses various Gibsons and Gretsches, but over the past few years has been using mostly Fender Telecasters, Fender Telecaster Deluxes, and Fender Telecaster Thinlines. Shiflett also assembled some Telecaster Deluxes and Telecaster Thinlines out of Warmoth guitar parts with his tech. On the headstock of the Warmoth Telecasters, Shiflett's nickname Shifty replaces the Fender logo that would appear on a Telecaster created by Fender. He also has a signature Fender Telecaster Deluxe based on the Warmoth Telecasters, that is now his main guitar. Gretsch Brian sets a Black Phoenix, Gretsch Euro-1 registered trademark 59 Nashville reissue, Gibson ES-135, Gibson ES-347, Gibson ES-335, Gibson SG Custom, Gibson Les Paul Traditional, Gibson Les Paul Custom, Gibson Les Paul Goldtop, Gibson Les Paul Jr., Gibson Les Paul Standard, Gibson Firebird, Gibson Flying V, Gibson Explorer, Fender Chris Shiflett Telecaster Deluxe, Fender Telecaster, Fender Blacktop Telecaster, Fender Telecaster Deluxe, Fender Stratocaster, Shifty Telecaster Deluxe, Shifty Telecaster Thin Line, Duesenberg Fullerton TV, Martin Acoustic Guitar, Effects, EHX Micro POG, Fulton Full Drive 2 MOSFET, Boss TU-3 Chromatic Tuner Slash. Power Supply, Dunlop DVP-1 Volume Pedal, Whirlwind AB Selector, Line 6 M13 Stompbox Modeler, Boss DS-1 Distortion, Proco Rat Pedal, Line 6 Deciliters 4 Delay Modeler, Voodoo Labs Amp Selector, Line 6 mm 4 Modulation Modeler, Monotone Red Snapper, Electro Harmonics Holy Grail Pedal, Fulton Full Drive 2 MOSFET, Box Input Selector Jumper Switch, Htode Virtuoso Phase Shifter, Amplifiers, Hand-Wired Vox AC30, Fender Bassman, Fender Super Reverb, Friedman BE100, Mesa Boogie Road King. Discography. Equals No Use for a Name Equals, 1997, Making Friends, 1999, More Betterness. Equals Me First and the Gimme Gimmes Equals. 1997, Have a Ball, 1998, Are a Drag, 2001, Blow in the Wind, 2001, Turn Japanese, 2003, Take a Break, 2004, Ruin Johnny's Bar Mitzvah, 2006, Love Their Country, 2008, Have Another Ball, 2011, Go Down Under, 2011, Sing in Japanese. Equals Foo Fighters Equals. 2002, One by One, 2005, In Your Honor, 2007, Echoes, Silence, Patience and Grace, 2011, Wasting Light, 2014, Sonic Highways. Equals Jackson United Equals, 2004, Western Ballads, 2008, Harmony and Dissidence. Equals Chris Shiflett and the Dead Peasants Equals, 2010, Chris Shiflett and the Dead Peasants, 2013, All Hat and No Cattle. Guest Appearance, 1998, Swingin' Utters, Five Lessons Learned, 2006, Viva Death, 1% Panic, 2007, Jesse Malin, Glitter in the Gutter. References.